It's a winter wonderland. Oh my gosh. I'm out here shoveling and look at how deep the snow is. It's up to the shovel. We're having a real nor'easter. Finally. How many years has it been? I feel like all the energies that are swirling in this new moon, this new end of the year for the earth, coming up on winter solstice, and I'm really feeling that this is a clearing, a cleansing, an amazing, beautiful event that the earth is giving us to look at ourselves, but also to settle down. I mean, it's not like it's blowing or anything. It's just coming down pretty heavy. What's that about? 3 feet. We haven't had a nor'easter or a snowstorm of this magnitude all in one night. For how many years? Thank you, Mother Earth. Thank you. Thank you, Mother Earth. I'm so grateful. I am so grateful. I hope you're grateful too. I know it's hard for people that are snow blowing or shoveling or living in situations that are not easy to cope with in the snow, whatever those may be. So I thought I'd give you a glimpse of where I am, Janie King, here in New London, New Hampshire. Being out here in the snow, I just shoveled a little thing. I couldn't get out my door, so I had to shovel the snow out of the inside of my house before I could shovel out this little square area. And as you can see, I got my work cut out for me. And even snowshoeing, I think, in this is going to be a little difficult because, you know, we're going to be waist deep in snow, even with snowshoes. Love your mother. Love Mother Earth. Love her. Love her for this. She's covering herself up for the winter as we can do. Go in, hunker down, get a hot cup of cocoa and light your fire if you have one. And enjoy this weather. Enjoy this. The silence, because it's coming down silently. There's no sound other than snow blowers or trucks coming down, oops, and stuff coming off the roof. Have a great day. Talk to you soon, hopefully. Janie King in New London, New Hampshire. Immersing myself in the blizzard as the wind decides to pick up. Have a great day.